Oras na para itodo mo, beat mo. Makibreak araw-araw at 4 PM kasama mga astig na OPM artists. At get a chance to win todo exciting prizes dito lang sa Coke Studio.
Hey guys! I'm Joelle at ako ang makakasama niyo for our Coke Break ngayong linggo ng hapon. I've been watching the show at nakikita ko how you showed your love sa ating breakada artists and their music. Kahit ako, being a radio DJ myself, I am a huge fan of OPM. Kaya thank you, maraming salamat. Pero, alam din naman namin na marami nang nag-aabang sa announcement ng winners for the weekly draw ng Coke Studio Itodo Mo, Beat Mo promo. Nako, mamaya na yan! Kaya, steady lang kayo dyan, guys! Let's play muna our todo exciting na Coke Studio Quiz Break! Our teams for today are... Team Kabilang Tala! Woohoo! Team Lapsid! Team Mergens! Alright, here is how to play the game. Meron tayong 10 questions na tungkol sa Coke Studio and of course, our Kabrikada artists this week na si Sirartha at ang bandang Lapis. Each team has 20 seconds to answer. Kung sino ang pinakamabilis at pinakamaraming tamang sagot will win todo special prizes from Coke Studio. Ano, clear ba guys? Alright! At para sa ating quiz break, syempre, sasamahan tayo ng mga astig nating kabrikada, ang bandang Lapis at si Sirartha! Woohoo! Come in, guys!
Hello, guys!
Hello!
Guys!
Hi, guys!
Hello!
Saya! Alright, let's start! Let's do this, guys! First question, simulan na natin sa madali muna. Ilan ang members ng bandang Lapis? Is it A, 7, B, 8, C, 9, D, 10? Itodo mo, go! Andun na, do you have your answers? Good! Locked in na ba? Okay! The correct answer is A, 7, syempre! Okay! Everybody got it right! Ay, meron hindi nakasagot na isa! Okay, score! We got here Team Lapsing, ang nauna! Emergence, Kabilang Tala, hindi sila, nagulat ata sila, so hindi sila nakapindot. Guys, as soon as you hear the answer, pindot. As soon as you hear the itodo mo, go, pindot. Okay? Question number 2 naman. Let's go, Lester! Ikaw naman ang magtanong.
Anong genre ni Sidharta? So, A, pop, B, R&B, C, folk pop, and D, jazz. Itodo mo, go!
Don't forget to press those buttons, you guys! And the correct answer is C, folk pop. Okay, we got 2 who got it correct. Sino yung nakamiss? Let's see the tally. Okay, guys, Team Lapsid, nangunguna pa rin. Team Mergens and Kabilang Tala. Ay, no, hindi ko makala, guys! Keep up, Kabilang Tala! All right, this next one, maybe Sid can ask the question this time.
Kailan ang official debut ng bandang Lapis? A, 2019, B, 2018, C, 2020, or D, 2021. Itodo mo, go!
Go! Press those buttons, you guys!
Okay.
Answer is C, 2020! Let's see kung sino ang pinakamabilis pumindot ngayon! Okay, Team Lapsid has the highest answer streak of 3! Okay, guys, you still have enough time para humabol. Uy, naka-points na rin si Kabilang Tala. Yay, go, guys! Ang gagaling ng players natin! Okay. Next question naman! Lynn Ray, would you do the honors?
Anong year na-release ang first video ni Sidharta sa YouTube? A, 2013, B, 2015, C, 2016, and D, 2017. Itodo mo, go!
Grabe yung focus nila! Our answer is letter D, 2017. Okay, perfect score lahat! Okay, game on na lahat. Okay, let's see kung sino mga humabol dyan. Okay, Team Lapsid pa rin ang nangunguna. Team Mergens, Kabilang Tala. Okay lang, habol-habol guys! Okay, the next one is about HR promo. So, dapat alam nyo rin to, ha? Ano ang kailangan mong gawin para may chance kang manalo ng 50,000 pesos weekly sa Coke Studio Itodo Mo, Beat Mo promo? Is it A, manood sa YouTube channel ng Coke Studio Philippines every 4 p.m.? B, maki-sound trip with Coke Studio artists? C, bumili ng any Coke product with a gold cap? Or D, mag-subscribe sa YouTube channel ng Coke Studio Philippines Itodo Mo, go! Product with the gold cap. All right, you guys. Let's see our scoreboard. Team Lapsid pa rin. Team Urgence, kabilang tala. Okay, we got it, guys. We got it. Go, guys! Ito naman ang susunod. Aling kanta ng Bandang Lapis ang naging viral hit noong 2020? Is it A, Kabila? B, Kabilang Buhay? C, Sa Kanya Pa Rin? O D, Kung Siya Pa Rin? Ano ito? Dumo, go! Kabilang Buhay! Proud of you guys! Proud of all our teams here! Ang bibilis ng pindot! Let's see our scoreboard! Dun, dun, dun. Okay, okay! Team Lapsid pa rin! The highest answer streak of 6! Team Merchant! 3,957 and Kabilang Tala! Okay! Sige, tuloy na natin! Liaj, ikaw naman!
Ang kanta ni Sid na Paro-Paro ay simbolo ng ano? A, Getting Lost? B, Freedom of Speech? C, Feeling Free? Di, pagliliwaliw. Itodo mo, go!
Press those buttons! Okay, our correct answer is B, Freedom of Speech! Okay, alright, let's see the scoreboard. Team Lapsi. Ay! Lumalaban si Kabilang Tala! Humahabon! Alright, guys! Anything can happen, so dapat talaga pabilisan ang pindot to. Okay, konti na lang. Next namang magtatanong si Raya.
Anong title ng kanta ang nirelease ni Siddhartha noong 2018? A. Tila Tala. B. Tala. C. Tala Rawan. D. Mga Tala. Itodo mo, go!
Go! And the answer is A. Tila Tala. Alright, lahat nakakuha na ang correct answer. We got it! Last two questions na. John Marie, ikaw naman!
Sa aling partner store ka, pwede manalo ng daily prizes sa Coke Studio Itodo Mo, Beat Mo promo. A, 24/7. B, 7/12. C, 11/7. D, 7/11. Itodo Mo, go!
Yes! Siyempre, D, 7/11. Okay, we got perfect answer there. Team Lapsid, Kabilang followed by Kabilang Tala, and Team Mergent. Okay, we're all for our last question. Si Ivan.
Sino ang lead vocalist ng Bandang Lapis? A. Ivan Arsena Morales. B. Mark J. Nievas. C. Ray Paul Maranga. And D. John Lester Abanyo. Itodo mo, go!
Woo! Sino kaya? Guys, sino?
Oh
my goodness, and the answer is, siyempre, D. John Lester Abanyo! Okay! Everyone got the correct answer! Woohoo! Sino kaya ang nanalo sa Coke Studio quiz break natin today? Sino kaya? 6,679, 8 out of 10, Team Mergent. Number 2, Kabilang Tala, which means our winner is... Team Lapsid! Congratulations sa inyo! Lahat kayo may matatanggap na prizes from Coke Studio. At, ito na nga, ang pinakaabangan sa Coke Break natin ngayong hapon, ang pag-announce ni Sam kung sino-sino ang mananalo ng 50,000 pesos sa weekly draw ng Coke Studio Itodo Mo, Beat Mo promo.
Tama, Joel! Every day, marami nagko-comment dito sa chat box na sana sila na ang manalo ngayong linggo. Well, let's see if this is your lucky week. Ang mga mananalo ng 50,000 pesos sa Coke Studio Itodo Mo Beat Mo promo ay sina Jolly Suarez, Jocelyn Colcol, Karen Oriel, Ian Darwin Sanchez, and Geraldine Navarro. Congratulations to our lucky winners! At sa mga hindi pa nanalo, don't worry, may chance pa kayo.
Yes, that's right, guys! May chance pang manalo sa Coke Studio Itodo Mo, Beat Mo promo! Bili lang kayo ng Coca-Cola Original Taste products na may gold cap, tapos peel the label at isend ang code sa Coca-Cola Philippines Facebook Messenger. Ang daming pwedeng mapanalunan. May daily prizes from 7-Eleven. Tapos, weekly, may limang mananalo ng 50,000 pesos. At ang grand prize, tumataginting na 1 million pesos. Kaya don't miss your chance. Sali lang ng sali. And keep joining us on our daily Coke break every 4 p.m. para sabay-sabay tayong mag-drink, enter, and sound trip dito sa Coke Studio. See ya!
Bye, guys! Bye.